Chad Walsh, fifth place, semifinalist. You lose a tough match to Brissetta today. You don't have to wrestle for fifth and sixth. You take fifth. Looking at the run here, I don't feel like a lot of people respected you. You're never out of a match.
Yeah, it's always like that question earlier this
like,
year. Yeah.
It's like the title of every interview we do, but taking fifth, what's that mean?
It means a lot. It means that all my hard work paid off, you know, not to where I wanted it to be in the finals and, you know, wrestling tonight, but all my hard work really did pay off, and seeing that, you know, it really feels great to me. You know, I had some battles, and, you know, when we talk about it's all worth it, you know, winning those that 11-10 match in the quarterfinals yesterday, or winning 10-8 against the 2 seed, you know, that's the kind of stuff that really makes me feel like all that stuff that I went through this year, and really my whole wrestling career is worth it, so it feels really good.
Brothers in the finals last year, you failed a place. That sting.
Yeah, absolutely. You know, my teammate BJ, he was a freshman with me. We came in together. He's my roommate. You know, that was even worse because I saw how good he was doing. And then my brother, it was good to see him finally All-American because he had battled and been so close so many times. But honestly, that showed me that I should be here and be doing this stuff. So a year later to be here and, you know, to be on the podium and, you know, to know that I accomplished at least a step closer to my goal, it definitely is. You know, I'm not going to say a dream come true, but it's really what I've always worked for. And, you know, it's paying off, and I'm going to keep doing it. So,
how big was the Gant win?
That was clutch, definitely, because, you know, it was 4-4 at Midlands when I went into overtime.
What match you should have won at Midlands?
Yeah, we talked about
that. I thought you totally should have won the match.
I kind of made a mistake there at the end and lost, but, you know, to get him back in such a big stage, it meant the world. So
De Palma gets pinned by Pantelio in Vegas. You get beat by Gant at Midlands. Will you trade that win for this win here?
Absolutely. Yeah.
You'll take it. You'll keep this win here.
Midlands are fun, but at the end of the day, everyone says I'm really good at Midlands, but I'd rather be good here. You know, this is the one that you really, you know, this is how we get on the wall at Ryder. This is how we, you know, really get kids coming in. And, you know, I'm in the group with my coach Nace and coach Angie now. So, and well, next, you know, an All-American, but not at Ryder. But, you know, that definitely feels good, you know, to win it when it really counts is a good feeling.
Watching, you got anything else for me?
I got two more years, Zeb, so you're going to enjoy some more wrestling, bro.
Congratulations, buddy.
Thanks.